I interject for just one moment?
Absolutely, go ahead.
Because this is a really good example of something that's hard. So you're talking, but we can't see you.
Right.
And having that visual is really important because people are decoding, you know, the communication also visually. I mean, not necessarily right. reading lips, but, you know, especially if we're talking older people, they need to be able to see you clearly.